Hello, everybody, and welcome back to some more Mario Kart Tour. Let's get going. Pretty good combo, I'd say. Wow, this race is actually pretty exciting, I gotta say. Wow. Oh wait, does this stream say Mario Kart Tour? No. Doesn't have a category right now. Whoops. I gotta put it in the MKT category before I die. Okay. Let me just put this in Mario Kart Tour. Okay. Now, what do we got here? There we go. Poochie. I'm sad, I never got to use him. Okay, Pooch. Nope. Come on, Poochie, you got this. Pull the sleigh, dude. Mega Poochie. That should have went, kept going, but it didn't because it locked me in place. Thank you. Bro, this one is hard. Okay, that's good. Oh wait, no. I already did this one. Forgot. Bro! It's not letting me click quit. Let's go. Now let's know, okay, Mario. Nice. Bro, this is like pain. Holy crap, I've never had that. My question is, how could he turn into a statue if he's not the Tanuki with the scarf on? Specifically. But, I can hear the Mario Tennis, Power Tennis voice clips there. He said, come on! crazy race right here. Oh no, not Recycle's voice Mario again. So many coin boxes. Thank you. Ball Wacko, what kind of name is that? Chilling here. At least it hasn't been freezing as much recently. Bro. But it doesn't matter, we were both hit in the explosion. That sucks. Oh, that race was crazy.
Yeah.
That looks like a freaking Dragon Ball transformation name right there. Ultra USB 5. Actually, they probably just mean USB, like, you know, USB plug, but... You know, you should team up. The Ultra Collab. Kill him. It's actually harder than I thought. Oh, that's it. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching this stream. If you like what you saw, feel free to follow and subscribe to the Evil Chew channel. Link is on the sidebar. I post a ton of other content, including lots more Mario, Sonic the Hedgehog, Kingdom Hearts, Pikmin 4, and a ton more. So if that sounds cool, feel free to check it out. Anyway, have yourselves a fantastic day and take care.